When I left school, I saw the job opportunity to join the civil service as an admin assistant. Then I saw the opportunity to apply for an ICT level 3 post, so I applied for that and I passed the aptitude test and interview. Then I got word that I had successfully got the job and was placed an IT assist.